Here we are. Tuesday afternoon as I'm talking. The All-Star game is about to start in about 3 hours, but I'm not going to talk about that. By now, everybody knows, or should know, that what had been coming for about 2 years or so, as far as the Yankees were concerned, happened today. This is all across the news. That a heart attack is what took George Steinbrenner. I figured there were so many issues with him, I guess somehow you would think it may seem appropriate that a heart attack would take him. And I'm sure we're going to have people doing their own tributes, remembrances. I'm just going to leave it in this way. Say what you will about George Steinbrenner, nobody could ever say that he was not committed to winning. He knew that when he bought the Yankees from CBS back in 73. It's an amazing thing. CBS took over ownership of the Yankees around the 64 season and completely just didn't give a flying fuck about it. They were bad. You go into the 60s and early 70s, they were bad. George Steinbrenner went in, and it didn't happen overnight. The truth be known, nothing really changed overnight. It took roughly 3 years before the Yankees got back to a World Series, even though they were swept in four games by the Reds. But the year after that is when they began to see the blueprint. He was committed to winning. You may disagree with how he did it, figuring, hey, you can outspend people and get, you know, bring in the best people on the field or even in the front office, you know, debate what you will. You cannot say that the man was not committed to winning. So, do what you must. But it somehow it does seem almost karma-like that this would happen on the very day of the All-Star game. So I know everybody will watch tonight, and you know they'll do something before pregame festivities, what have you. Soon. So I will just leave you with what I have said before. That might be the best. Might be the best tribute you can give. Point is, Steinbrenner became the blueprint for every pro sports owner to come down the pike. Good, bad, or indifferent, he was the model. He basically had the mentality to say, look, I'm here to put a winning effort here. I want a trophy. Anything less is unacceptable. Okay. Like I say, whether you like the man, you didn't like the man, you have to give him that much respect to say that he was committed to winning. And he backed it up. You know, it was always a mentality of saying, you know, go out and buy a World Series year after year after year. If you're going to, hey, I'm entitled to it. And unfortunately, you see it all across the sports landscape. We see it here in the D.C. area with Dan Snyder and how he fucked up the Redskins. They see it in L.A. as far as Donald Sterling owning the L.A. Clippers. They see it with how Wayne Huizenga fucked up first the Marlins and then the Florida Panthers in hockey, basically holding fire sales. I'm trying to think here off the top of my head of other examples of owners who fuck up. James Dolan, who of course owns Cablevision, but he owns the Knicks and the Rangers. Believe me, I could go on and that. That may be the downside, but at least they tried to buy a championship, or as in Snyder's case, you try to buy it, and then it just blows up in your face. Steinbrenner didn't give a fuck. Same with the Will, the guy just didn't give a fuck what people thought of him. I mean, how else do you stand there and let him be parodying on Seinfeld all those years? You know, I mean, it's a parody. But at any rate, that's all I really needed to say. The only reason I'm doing this video today. I'm not even doing anything else. I just figured I should do a proper acknowledgement. I'm not going to do an obituary. I'm not going to do a requiem, anything like that. Just figured to go ahead and put down my thoughts on video and let everybody do what they want. So, that concludes our little get-together for the day. Now, as I said, I'll sit back later tonight and watch the All-Star game. I have a good reason for watching. Matt Capps is in this. It's the only National they sent at the All-Star game. They should have sent more, but I won't go there. So, anyway, as always, it is I, your friendly neighborhood real sports nut. Please beware of imitators. I got to get this shit right one day. But at any rate, this is me, and I get to say, enjoy the All-Star game tonight. Anyway, you want to look at it. So we will catch up to you when I feel like catching up. Yeah, so, as I said, enjoy the All-Star game, and I'm out the door.